Dolphins and whales are not fish. They are mammals and breathe air into their lungs, just like we do.
Oh!
They cannot breathe underwater like fish can. Unlike fish, they do not have gills. They have blowhole on top of their heads that act as their nose for breathing.
Oh!
Dolphins must make frequent trips to the surface of the water to catch a breath. They have been known to hold their breath for up to 20 minutes underwater, although average is between 8 to 10 minutes.
Oh.
Whales must also come up to the surface to breathe air. After taking a breath, whales can stay underwater for varying amounts of time, depending on the species, from a few minutes to 2 hours, or even more for some. The longest recorded dive by a whale that lasted 222 minutes was made by a Cuvier's beaked whale. 222 minutes. That's close to 4 hours. So how do they sleep underwater? Dolphins and whales must think about taking each breath. If they were to fall completely asleep, their brain would rest but they would drown, or more accurately, they would suffocate from lack of air. To be able to sleep, they shut down half of their brain at a time. Being partially awake allows them to continue breathing and be aware of dangers in their surroundings.
Ooh.